Today we're playing with the hammer and see my best score with the hammer.
What weapon should I use next?